The egg. Little parrot lived in a nest with mummy and a big pink speckled egg. "I'm going to find some food," mummy told little parrot one day. "You must look after the egg until I return." Little parrot watched the egg for a very long time. Then, she wobbled it around to make it comfortable and wrapped her wings around to keep it warm. "I'm very good at looking after eggs," she squawked, feeling pleased with herself. Just then, little parrot heard a tap, tap, tapping noise coming from the egg, then crack. "Oh, no, I've broken it," she cried. "Mummy will be cross." But when mummy returned, she wasn't angry at all. "Look," she said, as a tiny baby parrot popped out of the broken eggshell. "You took care of the egg perfectly. Now it's hatched and you've got a new baby sister to play with." The end.